दिवाली की शुभकामनाएं सभी को। आप सबके घर जो हैं दिवाली की दिए की रोशनी से सब प्रज्वलित हों और आपके घर में शांति आए, सुख और प्रगति होती रहे, बस यही हमारी कामना है।
Well, I would like to wish all the viewers a very happy Diwali and wish all of you guys a prosperous new year.
Wishing all of you a very, very, very happy Diwali.
Hi guys, wish you a very happy Diwali. I love this time of year. The festive energy is so infectious. I hope you are feeling it too, because on WeChat Presents 9XE The Show, we certainly are. I am Pataka Mia. Okay, they made me say this. And this is our cracker of a Diwali show. Shah Rukh Khan tries to beatbox. Shilpa Shetty celebrates Diwali with you. Tushar Kapoor shares fun, festive family moments. Now, we don't mean to get our festivals mixed up. Diwali is all about light, love, and laughter. Come to think of it, so is New Year, no? Shah Rukh Khan thinks so, and who are we to question King Khan? I got hold of Shah Rukh, Boman Irani, and Sonu Sood for a talkathon. Hey guys, you're watching 9XE The Show. I'm Mia, and today is so, so exciting. I have the cast of Happy New Year here with me. Shah Rukh Khan, Sonu Sood, and Boman Irani.
Hi.
Welcome. Thank you guys for coming.
You, thank you for calling us on 9XE. Thanks a lot.
Thank you for being here. You guys, I have seen the trailer. It looks amazing. It looks exciting. I want to see this film. Are you guys excited?
Yeah, we're excited. And then when you're releasing a film, you're a bit nervous. Mm-hmm. And also there's a strange feeling which happens only in theater. Or so I thought. You end a film and then you're going to lose out on the company, daily company of the friends that you've made over a year and a half.
It's like you guys become like family when you're together on set.
Yeah, I mean we have, and as a matter of fact, Boman is going to deliver one of our child also.
I can't tell you the sex of the child.
No, we can't. Or don't bring me into this at all.
So you guys did the slam tour. Boman, you and Farah had a very sizzling sequence. Is that true?
Tell me about it. Yeah, it was meant to be a love parody or a lust parody, if you may.
Okay.
So there was this sequence on stage, and then I have the gall and the audacity to ask her to cast me as a hero in a next film, to which she very impolitely said no, because she has another hero who works in her films. And I was trying to tell her that, you know, what does he have that I don't have? And what does he do that I can't do? And she said, for starters, he has hair on his head. So that's the tone of the sequence that went, and was, you know, pretty well received by the audiences. They loved it.
Nice.
I would like to believe that they loved it.
Okay, good.
It's always good to take the Mickey out of yourself. That's the best
thing. Yeah, it is. Okay, Shah Rukh, you have to tell me about the 8-pack abs. Was it your idea or was it Farah's idea? How did this happen?
There was a sequence in the film in Manwa Lage where the girl, whenever she touches me, you know, my bum gets on fire, or the flowers, or the windows, everything. And then there was an idea Farah had that, you know, finally she touches your shirt, or just looks at you lovingly or seductively, and your shirt burns. So I said, listen, my shirt burns, and then, you know, let me know a few days before so that I can kind of get fit. I normally try to remain fit throughout the year. So as we were talking, you know, I had an injury. And then Sonu was on the sets, who I'm really inspired by, to be really honest. And how fit he is all the time, throughout the year. It's very difficult to be that level of fitness throughout the year. So when she talked about it, I went into rehab for my shoulder, and I said, you know what? I told Sonu, actually, main 6 mahine ke andar yaar, I'll try and work really hard and make a body, so when she takes off my shirt, it's a little better than the other disco. So that's that.
Okay, yeah. So people can look forward to this.
Not really. I mean, if you've done one film with the director and done the same thing, you can try and better it. So I don't know if I've bettered it or not, but I tried my best and...
And, you know, I'd like to add that, you know, like you said, whose idea it was, you know, can't achieve that body with just an idea. You have to put lots of hard work. You have to work out in the middle of night for hours and hours. You have to maintain.
I can vouch for that.
Yeah, and always. Sonu, were you also getting in on this exercise every day? You're also very fit.
Yeah, I would say, you know, when we all used to sit together and eat, you know, I've seen, you know, Shazar, you know, you have to see what he eats. Everything is healthy. There's nothing that, you know.
You can't see what he eats.
Yeah, actually, you know, there's nothing wrong that he, you know, ever you'll see on his plate. So I know that, you know, what he said, he has achieved more than what anyone would ever can achieve.
for a lot of hard work and dedication. And I think everyone is really looking forward to this film. I am excited about it. So go see it, everybody. Happy New Year. Thank you guys so much for coming. It was a pleasure talking to you guys. Bye. Ah, Shah Rukh. He's so fun during interviews. But imagine what it'd be like to party with him. SRK throws one of the funnest Diwali parties in Bollywood, but he's not the only one. Now, another famous name to add to this list is Shilpa Shetty. She, along with husband Raj Kundra, host a lavish card party.
I just think that it's a great opportunity to meet with friends and family, and you know, we all congregate on this one day, and Diwali is not Diwali without family and friends. So yeah, it's a great bahana, I think, also to meet over cards.
Shilpa might throw a crazy party, but that does not mean she bucks tradition. In fact, her Diwali celebrations at home are all about family and fun. We got an exclusive look into how Shilpa celebrates Diwali. Gorgeous actress prefers to have all the festivities take place at her home itself because that's where the heart is.
In the most traditional way, like how I've been brought up, and all that's been inculcated in us, I mean, with the traditional diya and the rangoli. And yeah, I wake up in the morning, have a bath and do the rangoli myself. I even decorate the house with jasmine flowers and floating diyas. And then on the day of Lakshmi Puja, I do the Lakshmi Puja as well. So I keep it traditional.
But for Shilpa, it's not only about celebrating the festival, but it's also about two cultures coming together. Shilpa is a South Indian married to Raj Kundra, who hails from the north.
I'm a South Indian, so I remember we used to be woken up at 4 in the morning for an oil bath, and then we had to do rangoli outside our home. I'm quite happy I'm married to a Punjabi because he refuses to wake up at 4 in the morning. So I wake up at around 5, 5:30, take a bath, and I do the rangoli. I go off to sleep, and then I again wake up at around 7 o'clock, and I do the rangoli in the morning. Yeah.
Yet, it was also about giving back and making the lives of others a little better and spreading some cheer. And this is what she did with Sister Shamita at a very young age.
I remember we used to live in a building, so we used to all take our firecrackers and go down to the base of the building, and all of us used to light them together. But then after a certain point, Shamita and I kind of got over the whole firecracker phase, and we kind of consciously decided that we're never going to play with firecrackers. And we used to kind of do something with the money that was given to us, and you know, buy food for, you know, for the urchins and kids on the road. And that gave us so much more joy.
That's a great message, and here's Shilpa sending you her wishes.
I'd like to wish everyone a very happy Diwali and a very, very prosperous New Year. Play safe when it comes to crackers. Happy Diwali!
And along with Shilpa, here are a few more stars wishing you a very happy Diwali.
All the viewers out there, I want to wish you a very happy Diwali.
I wish each and every person a very, very happy Diwali.
Coming up, how your stars are spending their Diwali. Tushar Kapoor shares fun, festive family moments.
Hi, this is Adnan Sami, and I'd like to wish all of you a very, very happy Diwali.
Namaskar, salam, sat sri akal. Here's Vivek Oberoi wishing all you lovely viewers a very, very happy Diwali. Diwali ki dher sari shubh kamnaya aapko. Ishwar kare ki aapke jeevan mein hamesha roshni roshni.
How your stars are spending their Diwali? Starting off with Deepika Padukone, who's observing Happy New Year this Diwali.
Har saal to main unko miss karti hu because jaise aap jante hain main yahan akeli rehti hu, wo Bangalore mein rehte hain. And Diwali हमारे लिए main festival है as a family. पर मैं कोशिश करूँगी even if it's half a day, एक दिन के लिए शायद मैं जाके वापस आऊँगी.
But it's not only Deepika who is finding it hard to squeeze in some quality family time. Ranbir Kapoor too is a little upset about missing traditional festivities at home.
मैं actually unfortunately shooting के लिए जा रहा हूँ जगह जासूस की. मैं 19 तारीख को निकल रहा हूँ, तो ये पहला साल होगा जो मैं family घर पे दिवाली नहीं मना रहा हूँ.
Another star working away from home is Ali Abbat, who is shooting in Leeds for Shandar. Buddy Varun, though, will be closer home in Mumbai, shooting for ABCD2 with co-star Shraddha Kapoor. Next up is Aamir Khan, who is known for his great Diwali parties. His wife Kiran Rao already let us in on their plan.
We usually have a Diwali party at home. So Diwali starts with, sort of cleaning the house and getting my son to light lamp.
Another Diwali party popular in Bollywood is the one thrown by the Bachchans. And if you are thinking that Abhishek will be busy promoting his film, the man knows how to balance it out.
हमारे घर में दिवाली मनाया जाता है. 22 तारीख को मैं दुबई में रहने वाला हूँ for Happy New Year's premiere. और 22 की रात को flight पकड़ के मुंबई आ जाऊँगा क्योंकि सुबह सुबह हमारे घर में पूजा होता है, फिर शाम को लक्ष्मी पूजा भी करते हैं हम लोग घर पे. So I'll be here for Diwali.
Some plan to fly back home and some are taking the festivities to their loved ones who are away from home, like Vidya Balan's husband.
Well, I'm actually going to be joining Vidya on her shoot, so our plans are to be together as a family.
Aw, isn't that sweet? Ranveer Singh isolated himself even before Diwali, prepping for Bajirao Mastani. But we wonder if he would have taken some time off like Kalki, who believes in keeping it simple.
मैं वापस आ रही हूँ दिवाली के एक दिन पहले और मेरी मम्मी भी होगी यहाँ पे तो फैमिली के साथ कुछ करूँगी. I haven't made any plans, but we normally like to light a lot of diyas, not use so many firecrackers because it's noisy and polluting. So I think it'll be a quiet but beautiful Diwali.
So we just spent some time with Shilpa Shetty as she celebrated Diwali, and here's another actor sharing his amazing festive experiences.
She was a lot of fun. अभी भी आई थिंक उनका एक्सप्रेशन ही है ऐसे, जैसे कि ऐसा लगता है कि वो स्ट्रिक्ट हैं, लेकिन बट शी नॉट रियली दैट स्ट्रिक्ट. शी स्ट्रिक्ट व्हेन इट कम्स टू हर वर्क, बट अदरवाइज दिवाली को लेकर ऑब्वियसली हु स्ट्रिक्ट, स्पेशली इन चाइल्डहुड वी ऑल आर मतलब मस्ती खोर. सब मुंबई के बच्चे तो ऐसे ही होते हैं, तो हम भी मतलब क्रैकर्स बहुत जलाते थे 15-20 दिन पहले से टेरिस पे जाकर, रॉकेट्स एंड बॉम्ब्स एंड अनार्स एंड चकलीज एंड यू नो सांप्स. तो दैट इज़ अ मुंबई कल्चर. आई रिमेंबर हम लोग दिवाली का एक सीक्वेंस शूट कर रहे थे गोलमाल 3 के लिए. तो सबसे मतलब जो कॉमन प्रैंक है दिवाली का, जो हम लड़ियाँ किसी के बेल्ट पर अटैच करके, हमने एक बहुत मतलब डेंजरस लड़ी फुल ऑफ एटम बॉम्ब्स, एक मतलब हमारे कैमरे डिपार्टमेंट का था और एक स्पॉट बॉय था जो आई थिंक सबका फेवरेट स्पॉट बॉय था. सो ऑल ऑफ अस प्लान टू काइंड ऑफ सेट इट ऑन फायर, और हमने उनके बेल्ट से अटैच कर दी एंड वी सेट इट ऑन फायर. एंड आई थिंक 10 मिनट तक तो उसे मालूम नहीं था कि क्या हो रहा है.
एंड कीपिंग हिज कैरेक्टर इन माइंड, तुषार सेंड्स यू हिज विशेस.
I'd like to wish you all a very very happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali. Please have a safe Diwali.
Namaskar, main hu Raveena Tandon aur aap sabko Diwali ki bahut bahut shubhkamnaen.
Coming up, to know the real dynamics of why films attach their promos, we got one of the country's coolest stylist designers to help you dress like a star this Diwali.
Happy Diwali, have a noiseless, beautiful, spectacular and film-filled Diwali.
So wishing everybody a very, very happy Diwali, a safe Diwali.
Now, you can't really attend all those Diwali parties and pujas looking anything less than stunning. So we got one of the country's coolest stylist designers to help you dress like a star this Diwali. I have two very talented costume designers with me today, Rushi and Manoshi.
Hi.
Thank you guys for having me here today.
Sure.
You guys have done a lot of stuff.
Yes.
You guys did Queen, right?
Yeah.
With Kangana and Lisa.
Yes.
Both of them. I love the styling. It was awesome. So hats
Thank
off
you.
To you guys.
Thank you.
What else are you guys working on right now?
PK comes out.
Well, yeah, PK comes out. Yeah, PK
awesome.
Comes out in December, and then we have Detective Bomkesh Bakshi in Feb.
Oh, everything. Oh, yeah. You guys have got your hands really full, huh? Right now,
yeah,
super.
And Detective Bomkesh Bakshi is 1940s noir detective film, and PK. We can't talk about it.
It's
Bomkesh.
They're doing PK.
Yeah, you see Aamir in this Rajasthani Angarkha, and then you see Sanjay Dutt in it. And you see Aamir in a police cop uniform, and then you see Anushka
in it.
So there is something happening there.
Okay, so since it's Diwali, and everyone wants to look like really dressed up, but How do you do it without going like completely overboard? I mean, nobody wants to go to a party looking like a Christmas tree. At least I don't want to. Can you guys help me out?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. Okay, so.
This is a perfect festival, actually. This is a festival of lights.
And go wild with the colors. So we have a basin led to yellow, a candy floss pink, and a beautiful pick of blues and green.
So I am going to go get dressed up by these two magicians. And then we're going to see you guys later, okay? Come on, let's go. Oh my god, I love it!
Thank you
guys! Thank you! You guys are awesome! Thanks to you, I got a new outfit for Diwali. This is so awesome! It's sexy, it's cute, it's festive. Tell me about the outfit.
It's a Keria dress. So it is a little like the male peacock. It is a little male element. And this is a Bhutanese belt that the men wear, which we have transformed into belt for this. And we've teamed it with a slave bracelet and an armband, but none of it is too Indian.
Added a little steampunk to a very Indian outfit, and still it shows off your sexy legs and keeps up the festival spirit with the colors and the little lights and the shine that we've thrown on.
Check out the head.
Oh yeah,
yes,
that's beautiful.
One thing that I have a problem when I go dancing and tash playing during Diwali is I don't know where to keep my phone.
The winnings.
And all the money, the winnings.
Can you guys help me out?
Yeah, yes. We should go ahead and get you a nice waist purse.
Awesome. Which you should. And this is hands-free.
Yeah.
So you can still play your cards, you can still dance.
Don't forget, lucky in love, unlucky in cards, so you better not have this fool.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
So this is the second look that my fairies have given me, Rushi and Manoshi. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Awesome.
So this is a sari, which is, it's art. It's wearable art.
It is art.
Yes, it is.
It's a beautiful Krishna painting.
Yes. And it has a peplum brocade blouse, which we have teamed with this Tibetan belt.
For the festive Diwali feel, we decided to go with the Besan Ka Laddu color of yellow and a beautiful royal purple.
Yeah, this
with a little
so
Rakhi belt. Yeah.
And the belt is awesome.
Yeah. It is beautiful. It's so good. Turquoise and corals is beautiful. And we have a little Umrajan inspiration.
Yeah.
It's about the details, isn't it? All these little details, the beautiful ring, this beautiful bracelet,
the metal pirandi.
All of it's come together and it's just looking awesome. You are gonna have to take this away from me because I am going to my card party like this.
Oh, you should. You should.
Thank you guys so much. Yeah. Thank you for having me.
Styling you.
It was awesome. Thank you for styling me.
You're welcome.
And well, having me here to do this, it was awesome. Let's all wish everybody happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali!
So when we catch a film in the theater, some of us make it just in time for the film because the popcorn is calling us, which means we tend to miss the trailers before the film begins. Did you know that there's actually a careful science of attaching the trailers of some films with a particular film? We are talking some serious business here. Aamir Khan's much-talked-about movie, PK, will have its promo released with the screening of Happy New Year. Now, this means that before we drool over Shah Rukh's 8-pack abs, Aamir will give us a hint about the story behind his transistor. To know the real dynamics of why films attach their promos to big movies, we got in touch with a few experts.
Trailers which come attached with the film, now it depends on, it's a very case-to-case thing. It really depends on how much, how long is the film, what sort of slots are available with us. So while our attempt is to play as many trailers as possible, sometimes due to the long length of the film, it becomes highly irritating for people to watch commercials, trailers, and then watch the film.
Amir apparently has bucked protocol and not approached Shah Rukh's production house for his movie's trailer. Instead, he has cracked a deal with individual exhibitors, which means PK's promo might not be screened in all the cinemas playing Happy New Year.
Because Shah Rukh's film is so successful, how big a film are they making, it will be so popular, so many people will come to see it, so we will benefit from it, because our लोग शाहरुख की फिल्म देखने आएंगे उसमें हमारा ट्रेलर भी देख लेंगे.
This would be unlike Action Jackson's promo. Yes, Ajay Devgan's Action Jackson's first glimpse will also be a part of your Happy New Year movie watching experience. It's time for Shahrukh to return the favor as Happy New Year's promo was attached to Singham Returns and definitely gained more popularity through that.
See, obviously trailer is a It's a marketing thing. It's a marketing choice. The distributors make the choice. You want your trailer to be seen by as many people. So obviously the choice is to go with a film where, or at a time when more people will be at the cinema hall. So Diwali is one such time where more people will be there. So conventionally all our films we've released at Diwali. If Theatres for Trailer was at Diwali, one of our MBBS was around the same time. So the choice is either the time or a big film.
And if that wasn't enough, Detective Vyomkesh Bakshi's promo starring Sushant Singh Rajput will be attached to Happy New Year. Being a Yash Raj Films movie, there were no second thoughts on attaching the promo since YRF is distributing Happy New Year.
On an average, you can safely assume that you will be paying about 4,000 to 5,000 rupees per screen, per minute kind of an advertising revenue.
So when you catch Happy New Year in theaters, you'll see Amir, Ajay and Sushant. That's a sweet deal for me. But here are a few people who mean only business. The business of wishing you a Happy Diwali.
Everybody watching this, Happy Diwali. From my side, I'm Randeep Huda and I'm going to be spending it with my family. Like you should too.
I wish all of you, aap sabko hardik shubhkamnaye, Diwali manaiye, diye jalaiye. खुशियां मनाइए पूजा करिए पटाखे मत जलाइए.
Coming up, शाहरुख and crew get a lesson in beatboxing. Wishing all the viewers a very very happy Diwali. Please safe रहो पटाखे ज्यादा बर्स्ट मत करो डॉग्स बहुत डिस्टर्ब हो जाते हैं और एनवायरनमेंट बहुत पोल्यूटेड हो जाता है. But otherwise, have fun. So let's get back to Happy New Year, because how can you ignore such a big film? Shah Rukh and Farah Khan have secured a great festive release date, but how exactly will the film make the best of the festival? Just like the characters in their film, they too have a plan. What's up guys, I am Nafisa Sharma.
And I am Prabodh Dhaima.
And we have seen Happy New Year.
So Happy New Year story is चार्ली की. जी हाँ, चार्ली एक लूजर है और उसे बदला चाहिए जैकी श्रॉफ से, और इस बदले के लिए उसे और 5 लूजर्स की मदद चाहिए. अब ये बदला लेने के लिए चार्ली को ना कि जान की बाजी पर डांस की बाजी भी खेलनी पड़ेगी.
टॉकिंग अबाउट द कास्ट, इसमें है शाहरुख खान, दीपिका पादुकोण, बोमन ईरानी, जैकी श्रॉफ, सोनू सूद, विवांशा एंड अभिषेक बच्चन, who I personally thought was fantastic. I loved his performance.
नंदो बिड़े दिमाग में खिड़े.
Yeah, something like that. And I also loved Shahrukh Khan. He was looking amazing on screen.
दीपिका पादुकोण looks so beautiful in the entire film. और वो मराठी accent बहुत अच्छा किया दीपिका पादुकोण ने. I mean, मुझे थोड़ा doubt था, पता नहीं है कैसा pan out होगा, but I like. I think बमन ईरानी is the reason the movie is funny.
Music ki baat ki jaye, to I loved one song and
which
that
one?
Was
which one?
India Wale.
My personal favorite is Because I'm Feeling All Right, because it's a nonsense ki night. Usme jo Hindi muhavron ka jo literal translation kiya gaya hai, I think it's just beautiful.
I think it's a fatang movie. It's a perfect Diwali fataka kya. It's a Lakshmi bomb. It's a super entertaining movie. I loved it. It's a 450, but it's a gold. Farah jo hai na, she really knows how to entertain her audience. Usme masala tha, dance tha, Deepika, Shah Rukh. It was awesome.
But ek problem hai meri movie ke sath.
Kya?
Bahut lambi hai yaar. Ye matlab ye picture abhi baki hai mere dost na, thoda zyada literally nahi le liya. So 3 things we've learned from the movie. Number 1, hacking ek app download karne ki tarah hai. All you have to do is aap dekhiye ki kahan par acha aapko 3G connection mil raha hai aur ek bar tap kijiye aur fir wo bar load hone ke liye rukiye. Number 2,
अगर आपको अपना रूप बदलना है तो ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जस्ट बाय अ बियर्ड एंड स्टिक इट थोड़ा सा हियर एंड नो वन इज गोइंग टू रिकॉग्नाइज.
ऐसा पतला वाला, एकदम पतला वाला, तो भी किसी को फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
एंड नंबर 3, फराह खान ने टोटल बेंड द रूल वाला सीन यहाँ पे किया है, जहां पर हाउ विल यू फाइंड योर जीवन साथी, कैसे आप ढूंढोगे, आपको बस एक जन को देखना है, क्या ये हो सकता है, क्या हम जीवन साथी है. टच कीजिए और अगर आपके आसपास चीजों पर आग लगती है, मतलब ये दिस लव इज टू लास्ट फॉर एवर. सो ऑन द हॉट स्लॉट आई गिव इट 3 थम्स अप.
And I give it 4 because मुझे बड़ी फटाई लगी.
तो ये थी हमारी विशेष टिप्पणी फिल्म Happy New Year पर.
One second. So guys, don't forget movie के credits के end तक रुकना, because there's a little treat for you guys. Yeah.
Oh, I know what you mean. आप देखेंगे, आप समझेंगे. Anyway, तो ये थी हमारी विशेष टिप्पणी. हम आपको मिलेंगे अगले हफ्ते. तब तक के लिए आप जाइए और मिया को साड़ी में देखिए.
So at the start of the episode, I got the Happy New Year trio of Shah Rukh, Bowman and Sonu in a chatty mood. And now our resident music man, Vineet's got them beatboxing.
What's up, what's good and what's happening? My name is Vineet Kumar and I'm sitting here with 3 insanely amazing people and I don't need to say anything more other than Happy New Year, ladies and gentlemen, Shah Rukh Khan, Sonu Sood and Bowman Narayani. How are you guys doing?
Thank you very much, Vineet, for having us on your show. And we're doing very, very well, very, very fine. And thank you for the introduction.
Yeah, so when the world tour comes to India, is it going to be called Salam Tour? Like Slam, Salam, get the whole play?
Okay, if you insist, a rose by any other name would still smell as sweet. Whatever you want to call it, we'll call it that as long as you're entertained and happy.
Would you love to, I mean not love to, but like to learn beatboxing? 3 basic things.
Yeah, okay.
The first one is like saying the letter B without the E, just the B. Yeah, so it's like when you're angry at someone, but you hold in your saliva, just go poo. Yeah, exactly. Sur pe thoda dhyan dijiye. The second one is like saying the letter T without the E, just the. Now the third one is kind of tricky. It's K T T T C H.
ये तो हम कर सकते हैं. दो तो आ गए मुझको. दो 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 इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स मैं कर सकता हूँ.
ओके, टू मेक यू रिमेंबर इट इजीली, इट्स लाइक सेइंग बिट्स एंड कट्स.
अब इंडिया वाले का Perfect.
Yeah. Nonetheless, thank you.
Till the next interview, we'll hold this up as a team and come and do this.
So for the next session of beatbox, I'm gonna see you soon.
Please.
Please make sure you get up.
हाथ भी रखना पड़ता है ऐसे?
That is to make sure that I don't.
You don't spit on.
Yes, of course. That's like the precaution.
Very polite.
Okay. Thank you very much.
So, ladies and gentlemen, that was Shah Rukh Khan, Sonu Sood, and Bowman Narayani. Thank you so much for joining us. Until next time, Happy New Year.
Thank you very much. Happy Thank you. Vinny. Bless you, man.
Thank you so much.
We could not let one of the biggest stars in the country go without sending his wishes across.
To all the viewers of 9XE, a very, very happy Diwali.
And now from us at WeChat Presents 9XE The Show, we wish you a very happy Diwali. Log on to our website, 9XE.com, to know what else the stars have been up to over the holidays. So be safe, dress up stylish, and ditch your diet for all those yummy sweets.